Cut out the butcher boy's blade.
Soaking in blood from the butcher boy's coffin. Soaking in blood. From all the demons. I'm gonna sew the door fast skin over your heart.
Breakdown. It's nothing much, just fatigue. He's never been on tour before. He'll be all right.
Why the hell didn't you bring him with you, Max?
He's been down in the bayou country visiting his mother. Honest, Jerry, he hasn't seen her in a long time and he needs the rest.
You said you'd deliver him.
Jerry, I talked to him myself yesterday on the phone. He's okay, man. But he is looking forward to doing your show more than anything he's ever done in his life. A worldwide festival, the biggest ever. He'd never miss that. He's on his way back to the coast now with his mother and a few old friends.
If he weasels, Max, if he doesn't keep up his part of the bargain...
Jerry, I'm hip. I told him to drive straight through. He'll be here tomorrow so we can go over the act and start setting up the stage. Hey, my production crew's been at the beach site for 2 weeks now. You're gonna dig it, Jerry. We'll outdraw them all. It'll be the biggest show of the century. Everybody in the world will be watching. And listening, right, Jerry?
It'll be a lot more than the show of the century, Max. We will control the media for 24 hours, through satellites. Do you have any idea what that means?
Mr. Galt's gonna pay you lots of money for giving out the magic elephant secrets on the big TV show?
Sure, Mama. Lots.
Ooh-wee. You sure you can make a real, live, honest-to-God elephant disappear in front of everybody in the whole world? You sure you can do that, Alabama?
Sure, Mama. I learned how to from my coach, Moxie. Carter the Great's assistant magician. It's easy.
Maybe that's why he's haunting you. Maybe he don't like you using his secrets, honey. Maybe that's why he's mad at you.
Well, he ain't gonna cause me no more harassment. Doctor and fix him for good. Ain't no ghost can mess around with black magic. Besides, I still got my frog skin over my heart.
Maybe he got good reason to haunt you, Alabama.
There'll be a colossal crowd before Alabama comes on with the elephant packs. Our people will be handing out refreshments, the kind this audience likes. There'll be no cops, just our personal security people, our security people, Max.
Sounds a groove, Jerry. But what about my percentage of the gross? I mean, don't you think we should be charging for refreshments?
Free.
What?
That's right. Free admission to all who want to come. The ocean site is huge, and I want the world to see an ocean of bodies like a great human tidal wave.
Man, a turned-on tidal wave. That's out of sight. But I've got to have my bread.
Listen, donkey. This deal is much bigger than gate receipts. I want their bodies. Their minds will come later, like sweetbreads. Didn't you see the fine print of your contract covering your losses at the gate? It's our standard media consortium agreement. You signed it. It's out of your hands now. Yes, Sandor, what is it?
It is the magician and his crew, Master. They are turning up the driveway now.
How you been doing, Alabama? Man, I've really been waiting for you. A hell of a deal with Galt. Looks great, really great.
But how's your head?
Everything's cool, man. Everything's cool. Hey, I brought my mama and my friend, a doctor, with me to show them the big city. I'm gonna show them a good time out here on the coast. Man, Max, this is some weird big place, huh? Hey, who's them cats with the
shades?
Hey, this place is like a fortress. Hey, when am I gonna see this cat, Galt?
Welcome to Media Hall, Alabama. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. And how is our master magician after a long drive?
Fine, sir. Fine.
A little refreshment to christen our joint venture.
Mama?
Please, Otto. A toast. To another worldwide media first. The secret of the vanishing elephant trick.
Featuring the king of the cosmos. Alabama the greatest.
You're going to be very happy with the arrangements Otto and I have made for the show. We're going to have the spectacle of the century prepared for your performance at Dunecrest, Alabama. I've already extended satellite and airtime, so we'll be running all night, cutting into programming all over the planet.
Sounds great, Mr. Galt.
Yes, indeed. And now I must leave you, as we do all our most important work at night here at the manor.